Meite, I think it's the fourth African Championships for you, right?
Yes.
What's your aim? What's your goal here?
Yeah, my goal is try to win the final. So by the time I go before, try to get to win the final, so to get the medal, the gold medal. So that's my goal.
So you're here to win a fourth African title because you already have three.
I think so. Yes, I have already three. And now I think it's my last African Championship, and I think it's better for me to go out to big dog. So that's why.
So
you are defending champion. Are you under pressure to defend your title?
No. I come here to do my job, and I know they are ready, and I'm ready to do what I know. So yes.
Your teammate Arthur Cisse just broke a national record, you know, and he's here as well. Do you think he's going to stop you from winning the title?
I come here to do my job, to win my race, and go back in my country with the gold medal. That's it.
It looks like
Ivory Coast
has a strong 4x1 team. What's your expectation?
4x1
too.
Okay, and can you just tell me about your aim here and your target, winning the fourth gold or in French? Can you just have the same one or what you are by your own
français? Je suis venu là pour avoir ma dernière médaille d'or au championnat d'Afrique. Parce que j'ai déjà eu 3 médailles d'or et je pense que sorti par la grande porte sera la meilleure pour moi. Et je suis là pour ça. Pour avoir la médaille d'or.
Thank you.